Joy Nepal! Joy Nepali Cricket! Are you all excited to witness and observe another prestigious triangular series of ICC Cricket World Cup League 2? Yes, I am talking about one of the most anticipated triangular series, which is scheduled to play from 13th September to 20th September. Cricket Association of Nepal already announced 17-man squad to face Papua New Guinea and United States of America and Oman for two lead-up matches and triangular series respectively. On the behalf of all Nepalis, on the behalf of all cricket fans around the globe, we want to wish very good luck to our Nepal national cricket team to carry an impressive, majestic and magical performance. We are pretty sure and that Nepal gonna replicate the stamina all-round display what they were showing against Malaysia and Netherlands few months ago. Yeah, according to Cricket Association of Nepal, Bikram Shaw and Gulshan Jha, they have been included in national squad for very first time. Huge congratulations goes to experienced all-rounder Bikram Shaw and young sensation fast bowler Gulshan Jha. We are pretty sure on that Nepal national cricket team will hammer Papua New Guinea in both one-day international. At the same time, we must not take Papua New Guinea as weak opponent. Yes, we will show our capability, we will show our potentiality, and we really want to show Nepal's ability in world cricket. For that, we need collective effort, and we will definitely erase the mistakes what we have done so far all year. Yeah. Yes, on the behalf of all Nepalis, we want to wish very good luck to Nepal national cricket team for comprehensive, astonishing and emphatic victory in two lead-off ODI matches against Papua New Guinea and then after against United States of America and Oman in triangular series. As we are desperately seeking all points in triangular series. Okay, this is all from latest. Till then, Mohan Adhikari wants to say bye. Joy Nepal! Joy Nepali Cricket!